Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is another double-sided Impossipuzzle today. This time we're looking at the supermarket and chickens. This is actually one of my absolute favourite puzzles out of my whole collection. I've done this countless times, possibly nearly 10 times. I have actually only done the opposite puzzle once, and what I actually ended up doing was just doing this puzzle upside down because I knew exactly where all of these pieces were going. I tended to look at the original picture and then just turn it over and place it where I knew it went. Might be something I'll show you later down the line, and I'm going to do this for you today.